It's Corpus Christi Day here in Cambridge, and this is the Corpus Christi clock, and the pendulum is certainly not behaving in a normal way. I don't think I would call this a purely mechanical clock. I wonder what it's doing.